kani kadega batisi tv mat pidang pek yaki kubor ba mankasni blawan rasha pida ka orange nissan loom sopo near fabricate shillong ringkat bat ka eco friendly enterprise ki plakot nagamenta ki jingdon kam hakasong bat kara karong
u menri rang ba ka jela u konrad ki sangma hakakat sautrik bana jembang arjar arpo ure thu ba ka sarkar jela kala persang banwa ikilat kilinti ban penurlong ya ka jingdawa jang ki patba ka east jante hills district ki bala yang persa ek jingmenjur jang ka sarkar jela ban ajing ben ban wan kit yu deuyong sha ki karkhana ki badan ha east jante hills district dang ha kini kindiat singi ki patba jang ki east jante hills district kunthup ru ki sang phalang bat kiseng jong ki nongshalan deuyong kini ke distrik kilami paiba sesurok ban persya ikne ke jingra ayu deuyong na bar ke jela halor ke nongrem ba ki shepting ya ke jing sapriang jong penyang jing pang corona virus hapo ke distrik.
Regarding the issue with the Jente Hills about the coal issue, I think we're very clear that whatever mandate has been given by Government of India, whatever mandate has been given by Supreme Court, NGT, all of this mixed together, this situation has been is what we're facing. So therefore, in this given circumstances, this is the only way forward, is to allow the coals to come from outside. And we are working towards ensuring that some transportation and some auction of coal can take from our side, which should happen very soon. So that's regarding the coal issue. And if anybody tries to obviously break the rules and laws, that cannot be allowed. In this kind of situation, we have to be very firm. And we will not allow anybody to take the law in their hand, because this is in the interest of the people and the society. And so we'll be, whatever we do, we'll be doing it in the best interest of the people and the state.
Hakabai day bakajing e kawaki asha kila yakenduo namar kajing bom pat pelat jong sorkar ya kabai nong bat yaki wiki wiki jing mentoy baki day ban yo u menteri rang bak jelau Konrad K. Sangma ule thu bak sorkar kala persyang ban pentikina baya ketulop jong ki on sapelat nyoshen.
The ASHA workers, we have already done everything from our side to ensure that maximum of the amounts have been cleared. There are some discussions about some of the benefits that were to be given to them earlier, which was given, which was in fact announced a long time back, I think in 2012 or 2014. So therefore, those were pending for some time. So out of that 50%, which was pending from that time for past 6-7 years, the government has paid. So therefore, maybe there's some amount left from that amount that is there, benefits which were promised, as I said, 6-7 years back. So therefore, we're looking into those aspects. But whatever regularly they're supposed to get, the government is ensuring that those are clear. And if there are any particular more issues that they would like to make aware to the government, we're open to whatever discussions and whatever points they have. But I can assure you that from the government side, we are working towards ensuring that in the future, in fact, I have mentioned this in my budget speech also, that in the future, we had planned it from this financial year, but because of COVID, we couldn't do it. That ASHAs, Anganwadis, master roles, and the other working things that are there, who work on this daily wage, wherever the organized systems are there, we want to ensure that they get their salaries and their payments. Unlike before, they should get it every month along with the other employees. So we are already working on that, and it would have happened if not for the COVID situation. But we'll ensure that in the coming months, that they get their money on a regular basis.